Uh-oh. It's no big deal. It's probably not even quicksand. I'm gonna have a good laugh about this tonight with the guys.
Well, this is just fucking perfect! Stupid quicksand! Stupid jungle! Ah, I wanna bite someone in the face! Motherfucker! 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 Ah, fuck! That stupid jungle! Ah, fire!
Are you there, God? It's me, Giraffe. Listen, if you would just give me a mulligan on this quicksand thing, I promise, no more peeing on your shorter creatures. What, did you get a deal? Something? I'm cool with this. I bet heaven has all the tender leaves I can eat, and everyone gets their own Slurpee machine. Yeah. Take me, sweet death. I await your loving embrace.
What?
I think I hit the bottom. Fuck.
The perfect crime.
Everyone, come quick! I think I got Jerry! Jerry!
Can't we try missionary just once?
Oats.
We've only got one life.
Oats.
We've got to live it right.
Oats.
Throw up your hands. Keep reaching for the spotlight. Baby, you're a king. You're a superstar. Just show me where the oats are.
Oats. 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 Oats.
Now, Rihanna, we're gonna learn to canter. You'll need to know this for your new video.
Change my mind. Horses are dumb as hell. I don't want my video to have a dumbass horse in it. Oh, man, my neck, my legs, my feet, my arms. I can't feel anything. My fucking body's numb.
Oats, 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 oats.
Oh, Tarzan, how do you feel safe here among all the wild beasts of the jungle?
Animals understand Tarzan.
Oh, no.
Oh, Tarzan, talk to them.
What are they saying?
Ha ha ha. Tigers never shut up about their cubs. Youngest cub just graduate cub school.
Oh, that is just darling. Oh my!
You disrespect Tarzan in front of Tarzan's woman! Now Tarzan beat your ass!
Oh, Tarzan. They look like they were about to eat us both.
Jane, safe with Tarzan around.
Tarzan, talk to them.
Tarzan, not speak, cannibal.
Hey!
What? Oh, is this not cool? I thought this was cool. I thought it was cool. message better? Are we cool now? Are we cool now?
Scandal! World Wildlife Fund managers discovered today the fund has been completely emptied. Where'd the money go? Accountants are struggling to solve the mystery.
$45,000 going once, $45,000 going twice, and sold to the bidder in the rear.
There you go, Bill Gates.
Okay, Bill Gates, the kids from NSYNC, Richard Branson, and what I guess is Michael Jackson are already aboard the world's first space billionaire's flight. Anyone missing?
The Chinese guy, Ling Ling. Oh, this must be him.
You know that's a mole's dick, right?
Oh, no, it's not. Actually, I'm a mole down here, and I can see clearly that it's a worm. Now, get that worm. Get it.
Free cocaine!
Oh, being a lab mouse rules.
How come they get drugs and I get a f***ing ear on my back?
Let me switch cages!
Let's modify their environment.
Hey, let's have sex.
Keep it down. I can hear you. I want to switch cages.
Now, let's pierce the ear.
Wait, why the f*** would you...
Oh, God! What the f*** is this?
Ah, cool earring, bro. You should come party in our cage.
Oh, on second thought, this cage is kind of nice. I can work with this. No big deal at all.
Don't hurt. See?
Mighty Mouse, why did you do that to him?
He fucked my sister.
Not so fucking smart now, are we? I am going back to the sea. Back to the sea!
Gentlemen, what you're about to see must not leave this room. Dallas, 1963. There is a cat. Moscow, 1991. There is a cat. Here are some stairs. There is a cat. New Orleans, 2005. There is a cat.
Well, so what we're seeing is that we're being observed or manipulated by a cat.
Or a number of cats.
Well, what can we do about it?
Nothing. You can do nothing.
You never know when the mood for bear sex will strike, but when it does, be ready with Bear Alice, the roofie formulated specially for bears. Bear Alice is the only animal tranquilizer pill proven to work fast and last a long time, so you can f*** that bear right away. And then, after you've had time to re-boner, go for the deuce. Ask your doctor about Bear Alice. Side effects may include sudden death from an inadequately tranquilized bear and or nausea and suicidal thoughts at the realization you just f*** a bear against his or her will. You never know when the mood for bear sex will strike. When it does, be ready with Bear Alice brand roofies for bears.
If you tell anyone, I will f*** you.
This is your last warning! Come out or we're coming in! Okay, move! There he is!
What, behind the turkey?
Get him!
So, on this day of Thanksgiving, I, President Obama,
hereby pardon this turkey.
Obama, soft on crime, votes Arabella 2012.
What does the Surgeon General know? He's probably full of shit!
Squirrels have multiple uses for acorns. It is both food source and suppository. Go on, then. And you said you'd do it for $100 squirrel. Deal is a deal.
Next on Clone Wars.
Oh, now here's an affordable little beauty. Fully automatic, 126 horsepower.
What does horsepower mean?
Well, it means this car is better than 126 horses.
How'd you figure that out?
Well, you see...
Ladies and gentlemen, I don't believe it either, but this Corolla has bested 124 horses right before our eyes. Though, I'm betting these next three thoroughbreds will have something to say about that.
You know, there you have it.
Are you on cocaine?
Oh, hot diggity.
Oh, dear, I just don't know which one stole my garbage. Could you ask them to remove their masks?
Wow, I just learned something crazy about raccoons today.
Oh, it's definitely number four.
Now back to Davenport, the Drama Llama.
The tempter or the tempted? Who sins most? Tis not she, nor doth she tempt, but it is I that, lying by the virtue of the sun, does as the carrion and not as the flower, corrupt with virtuous beauty.